करते हैं नई गेम। काफी दिनों बाद खेल रहा हूँ मैं वैसे भी आज। इस गेम का नाम जैसे कि टाइटल में लिखा हुआ है बैटमैन आर्कम ओरिजिन्स है, जो कि एक साल बाद आई थी उसके तुम्हारी आर्कम सिटी। चलो स्टोरी शुरू करते हैं। चैलेंज मोड तो नहीं, ये आई एम द नाइट न्यू गेम प्लस न्यू गेम डिफिकल्टी नॉर्मल, सब टाइटल्स हिंट्स ब्राइटनेस थोड़ी सी बढ़ा देता हूँ स्टार्टिंग। और भाई स्पॉन अभी क्या चल रहा है? ओ मां नूब, हाँ पता है चल अब खेल। अरे भाई लोगों को बताना पड़ता है भाई, लोग पूछते हैं कि क्या क्या है ये, कौन सा पार्ट है। अरे गेम की आवाज़ तेज तो नहीं आ रही?
Police and emergency services are urging Gotham residents to stay off the roads and in their homes tonight in light of the severe
winter storm. ये जो ओरिजिन्स है ना, ये मेरे ख्याल से प्रीक्वल है, जो अभी लास्ट टाइम में आर्कम सिटी में जोकर मर गया था ना, पर प्रीक्वल ओरिजिन्स में प्रीक्वल दिखाया उसका शायद, जहाँ तक मुझे जहाँ तक मैंने सुना। बड़े लोग हैं, कौन है बड़े लोग? ये बैटमैन शो कैसी लग रही है? हाँ प्रीक्वल है, हाँ वही किसी ने मुझे शायद अभी ने बताया था या पता नहीं लक्ष्य ने बताया था, किसी ने बताया था कि ओरिजिन्स प्रीक्वल है।
Communication is down. Possible 211. Delta 64 en route. Dispatch 59. Confirm code 10. This is a
अरे साउंड ठीक आ रही है ना? मेरी मेरी साउंड और गेम की साउंड मतलब कोई ज्यादा कम तो नहीं है?
Commissioner Loeb is being held captive. Repeat. Commissioner Loeb is 701.
भाई ये बैटमैन कैसा लग रहा है जी सर? बैटमैन आर्कम ओरिजिन्स क्या मैंने पूछा साउंड ठीक आ रही है?
यू डू रियलाइज इट इज क्रिसमस ईव सर।
ब्लैक गेट बेस वेस्ट। अरे ब्लैक गेट तो वो है ना, प्रिजन है ना, उसकी तरह आर्कम असाइलम की तरह। क्या क्या खुल रहा है ये? ब्लैक मास्क, इसको तो पहली बार देख रहा हूँ, विलन है ये। लोकेट ब्लैस ब्लैक मास्क, ये क्या? वेंटेक कोर कंट्रोल्स, क्लोज कॉम्बैट, इनविजिबल, ऑक्सिलरी अपग्रेड्स। अच्छा सेंसिटिविटी तो ठीक लग रही है। ब्लैक गेट आ रखे भाई, ब्लैक गेट। अरे बैटमैन का सूट एकदम नया सा क्यों लग रहा है? आर्कम असाइलम में पुराना हो गया था, इसमें नया हो गया। वाह भाई क्या गा रहा है, ये क्या सीन है भाई? स्लाइड करना?
नो प्लीज नॉट अ गॉड।
अरे आई विल किल यू ऑलराइट बट बाय द टाइम आई डू दैट आई।
अच्छा ये ब्लैक मास्क के चमचे हैं क्या? और ये मास्क क्या
है?
Oh come on, expect me to fall for that? I mean try something original.
Back off.
सोने की चैन पहन रखी है भाई उसने, और सोने के ब्रेसलेट भी पहन रखे हैं भाई।
No, stay away. Don't.
ये कौन?
Don't hurt me.
Warden Joseph. अच्छा ब्लैक गेट का वार्डन है क्या? जैसे वहाँ का वार्डन वो था क्विंसी शार्प. अर्कम असाइलम का इसका वार्डन जोसेफ.
I don't know what it is. It's huge.
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed.
Crackdown, Commissioner Loeb.
This is Captain James Gordon with the GCPD.
What was I supposed to do? He threatened my family. He was going to...
I don't have time to discuss this, but you and I both know that doesn't make what you did right.
13 for further instructions.
Commissioner Loeb. अच्छा ये है कमिश्नर लोग. अरे इतने सारे कैरेक्टर भी आ गए. कौन कौन भाई? ये तो बैटमैन है. कितना नीचे पहुँच रहा है. ब्रूस वेन, एल्फर्ड. अच्छा ये तो उसका बटलर है वो. और ये रहा वार्डन, ब्लैक गेट प्रिजन वार्डन. हाँ भाई पता चल रहा है मैं आगे क्या और ये सब कुछ कर.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Black Mask!
To make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Groot, no.
I don't have time for this.
Okay, okay. He said it to the execution chamber. With Loeb.
Smart move. Now you get to take a nap.
Gain access to the execution chamber.
All inmates, you are not in any danger.
Threat very low.
You are not in any danger. Please remain calm
and relay information on the whereabouts of Police Commissioner Loeb to security and GCPD personnel. Drone. That doesn't belong here. Wonder who's controlling it. I don't have time to waste. I should use my grapple gun to get over this gate.
Grapple. किलर क्रॉक है क्या? दिख तो अलग सा रहा है, चिपकली जैसा लग रहा
है. That's what got you into this mess in the first place.
He's wearing body armor. Knocking him off balance with my cane will expose him to my attacks.
Don't hurt me. Please.
Attention inmates. Anyone who has seen the criminal Black Mask or his subordinates, please notify the nearest police or security officer.
बोल रहा है शॉवर्स डेथ रो बैटर रैंक क्या है मेरे पे बैटर रैंक है ठीक है अच्छा ये तो वो है ना एक्सपोजर जेल क्रिप्टोग्राफिक भी है रिमोट कंट्रोल बैटर रैंक है तो स्मोक है सुना सुना सा लग रहा है अरे हाँ न्यूज़ रिपोर्टर है तो जिसको मैंने पिछली बार भी बचाया था आर्कम सिटी में ये यहाँ पे है क्या इसके अंदर
प्लीज वी डोंट वांट एनी ट्रबल
गेट कैसे बोल नहीं हो सकता क्या भाई भाई विक्की वेल से बात करना है भाई मुझे ऊपर भी जल्दी करो
That area of the floor is weak. I can use my explosive gel to break through.
Who is he बोल रही है भाई वो इसको पता ही नहीं क्या बैटमैन कौन है चाहिए है भी तो ब्रीफल क्या पता टाइम भी किसी को पता ना हो ज़्यादा बैटमैन के बारे में
This crime doesn't end. Someone ought to check the good police commissioner's pockets, 'cause they are lined with money.
Black mask.
And what have I got to show? Huh? My own men and the slammer? Not no more. Move. No, tonight we're making some changes. Some big changes.
You're a dead man walking, Loeb. You heard the man. Tonight's our night.
That's right. He's gonna kill Loeb tonight.
The carnival got what he deserves. Hell yeah, it is.
Yeah, now listen up, man. Black Mask let us out. So the way I see it, we owe him.
Let's clear this place of guards so he can make a clean escape.
You can do that. Me? I'm out of here. Knocking over the first liquor store I see.
Black Mask,
you don't stand a chance on your own. We gotta stick together.
Clear out the guards and then make a break for it. He ain't going alone. I'm going with him.
Me?
Hey, I didn't sign up.
This freak. Oh,
my God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Get him off.
एक्सप्लोजन में ही गया भाई ये तो.
Any inmates with information on the Lama or Black Mask, please come forward immediately. I've received confirmation from Warden Joseph that you will be rewarded for information which leads to an arrest. Attention, death row inmates. Please remain calm and stay in your cells. A police operation is in progress, and anyone outside of their cells may be considered a danger to the force.
Come through for you?
You may have, Gillian.
Commissioner ko pakad rakha.
Things have changed. We're starting with a clean slate, and you're not on it.
What are you talking about? I'm not on it? After all I've done for you. You can't do this! I'm the police commissioner,
dammit!
Show's over, boys.
बड़े बंदे वही पहला कैलेंडर मैन. ये कौन है? जूलियन ग्रेगोरी डे फ्यूजिटिव कैलेंडर मैन. ये कब दिखा भाई? डाइव थ्रू विंडो.
I'm too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
It's the Bat! We're never getting out of here!
You got nowhere to go!
There's no way!
You feeling nervous?
Execution room. Without following proper protocol, and harmful gas may be present. Repeat, the gas chamber has been engaged. Stay clear of the execution room and surrounding areas.
अजीब सा रहा है वो पहले से.
Next thing that gets smashed will be your face.
The memory card is damaged, but I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
Helicopter over, no other helicopter. Escape kar raha hai. down the knife.
Going.
The boss of me is me.
You want teeth? I want answers.
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through with you.
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
ये वो है क्या वो बुक्का ऑफिसर का
आर यू बैक फॉर द नाइट सर शल आई वॉर्म अप
पहली बार एल्फर्ड सामने दिख रहा है
इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ लॉन्ग नाइट एल्फर्ड आई जस्ट रन इनटू अ ह्यूमन शेप्ड क्रोकोडाइल टोल्ड मी ब्लैक मास्क हैज हायर्ड असैसिंस टू किल मी
Every time you level up, you earn an upgrade point. These points can be spent to unlock upgrades and improve advanced skills. The upgrades are divided into three categories. मुझे चार क्यों दिख रही हैं? ये क्या है? अच्छा ये controls हैं इसके.
Assassins, sir? As in more than one?
That's right.
And you heard this from the mouth of a crocodile man?
His name is Killer Croc. He's already behind bars.
Oh, I pity his cellmate.
I don't. Let's see what else is on the drone's hard drive.
Each of them gets one of these envelopes. I need them delivered
tonight.
They're all hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke. Former military, subject of a failed medical experiment.
Failed, you say?
Garfield Lenz, a.k.a. Firefly, burns on 90% of his body. His obsession is going to be his end.
How unlike anyone I know.
Here's a face I don't recognize. Copperhead. Strange. His reports reference a male, not a female.
14 escapes, huh? Well, you won't forget, Nada. What the...
Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot.
Deadshot.
Freeze. Says here he's an expert sharpshooter.
How on earth?
Suspected of many assassinations. Dangerous, but reckless. Street tough named Lester Baczynski. Calls himself Electrocutioner.
Shocking.
Shiva. Her skill is unmatched. Why would he be taking money as a hired killer?
Is that Warden Joseph?
Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation and entertainment.
8 assassins after your head. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since you and I are the only people who know the Batman's true identity, those assassins will all fail their mandate if you'd just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on something like this. The Penguin. He's been tracking Black Mask.
Penguin
next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
You're sure this is wise, sir?
I know what I'm doing.
Well.
Killer Croc captured.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active. The Batwing is prepped and ready to take you to Jezebel Plaza, sir.
The Gotham City map, select a Batwing drop point to fast travel to that location in the city. Achha, fast travel dal diya inhone aakhirkar. Challenge mode and combat training, ye nahi chahiye. फालतू में ट्रेनिंग कौन करता है भाई? क्या करना है? इंटेरो ट्रैक डाउन द पेंगुइन.
Sir, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
So यही है क्या वो? ये क्या? अच्छा टावर लगा रखे हैं.
Alfred,
yet to at the Germans even. Niche
anyway, when he doesn't report in, they can do it. There's no secret plan here, fellas.
What the? Grab the hostages!
You're saying this?
What the hell is it?
You got some kind of death wish?
Smoke pellets will confuse my opponent.
Come on.
I need to get up and out of danger. He can't shoot what he can't see.
I'm watching you from over here.
Attacking head on is a good way to get myself shot. And probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
That thing out there with you? Are you crazy? We were answering the service call, that's it?
You better not be lying to me.
Let go of this.
I quit.
I can sneak up on the hostage taker by crawling through the vent.
You think it's the guy that hired us? You piss him off or something?
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will. This was just supposed to be a service call.
Where are you going?
The tower, in and out.
Need a new job.
I'll go whoever you are. Come near me, and I'll kill this guy. I ain't playing. You fell. Hey, Vince.
I'll keep a lookout.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety.
बैटमैन मारता नहीं है किसी को भी चांस है
This tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And, that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
Yeah. यही है ना, लाल लाल लाल।
This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels. Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data from my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Control room.
Well, if it isn't the King Thug himself.
Enigma?
Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Ye Riddler, Riddler ke paas kyun lag rahi
hai? One you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your Batwing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course.
No free zone.
Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Seedha Superman ko bula yaar, game over. भाई सुपरमैन आ गया तो ये तो मर जाएंगे सारे।
Line, I can travel here with the Batwing.
Enigma's HQ.
Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
भाई इतनी सारी चीजें दिखा रहा।
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Deactivate the jamming signal. Or over.
Running out of time. I should head for Jezebel Plaza.
Kya plaza? Yahan pe nahi karna hai kuch. Yahan kya hai fir? Tower hai ye. ये क्या है? ग्रीन ग्रीन नेटवर्क रिले। इस रॉयल रिले टू एक्सेस द सर्वर एट एनिग्मास एचक्यू। अच्छा ये क्या है? इन्वेस्टिगेट द सोर्स ऑफ एनिग्मास ट्रांसमिशन। पॉइंट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट। अच्छा ये साइड मिशन टाइप होगा। पर मेन मिशन कहाँ है अपना? ये तो कुछ ज़्यादा दूर नहीं है, फास्ट ट्रैवल भी नहीं हो रहा है हमें।
Op 9 unit for special assignment. Stand by.
It's him! Take him out!
Looks like the crime in progress the GCPD dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate, or stop the crime, but I also need to get to the arms deal at Jezebel Plaza.
Do you guys have a mission type here?
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
Try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
Trust me, I'll take out those assassins before they even know I'm there.
It's not just that. If some curious child looks out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, they'd expect Santa Claus, not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't patter. बोलना मैं यहाँ से नहीं जा सकता है।
ये टावर फिक्स करना पड़ेगा ना मेरे को।
Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Arkham Origins ke baad khelenge.
So, little boys,
Arkham
what do you
City
want for Christmas?
Yeah, yeah, it's Arkham Origins. I already Arkham know. Origins kam se kam prequel to pata lage ki hua kya tha Arkham Asylum ke pehle wagera. Black Gate prison ka scene hai na isme.
See if you've been naughty. Nice. Pumpkin, the Santa hat must be in charge.
But ye jagah samajh nahi aa rahi hai, nayi jagah lag rahi hai puri.
Where's the rest of them? Whoa, easy, Tiger. When you deal with us, you deal with the
Penguin.
I didn't come all the way down here for just one gun. Yes, but these aren't just any old guns you're buying. Think of them like a fine wine. Try it out. Make it.
You come.
Where's the penguin? I don't know. Where is he? I swear.
Damn.
Wake up.
Time to talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop. Stop! I'll call him. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Please!
Too late. I already have what I need.
Don't! Crazy!
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
Available units calling status. Possible assignment.
And take me on. Get to it then. I'm looking forward to watching you fail.
Level up.
I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it? You know, if you had asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct. I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Yeah.
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Stuff out of the dumpster. I told you it smelled funny.
arts techniques on how to defend yourself from an attacker.
Defend yourself? You're just gonna stand there and defend yourself?
That's on the attack!
Find the next comm station, then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment, like saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. No way. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the Bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out. Then you won't have to worry about seeing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
I'm thinking about signing up to fight in the boiler deck. You won't last 5 minutes, but I've been training, lifting weights and crap.
Really? Doesn't look like it. Like you're in better shape. Never said I was. You'll see.
An encrypted data drive. Looks like it's part of a larger set. If I can collect enough of these, I should be able to read the file.
Word is some of Penguin's guys are in the neighborhood. We're all supposed to be looking for him. We're all on ice to pull this kind of crap. Maybe it's all a misunderstanding. But they got lost. We came to visit friends. How often does it turn out to be a misunderstanding? We allowed to pop him if we see him? Nah, boss wants him to be.
That's him!
Heads up! God!
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza. But
there
just to
are.
Show you what a nice guy I am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
I ain't waiting for laggers.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
Hey, this is our turn.
You got problems!
Silently to proceed.
So? She's always late. When she shows up, you just smile and ask her where she wants to go. You act up, and she'll tell Cyanus.
grenades, freak!
That had to kill him!
Heads up!
We gotta find the bastard! Search everywhere!
Boys, get him out of here. And don't ding up any of the gear. It's worth some money.
I need to find the next comm station. Then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
एक लोकेशन ही चेंज हो गई भाई.
One way to solve a problem. giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's...
I need to find the walkie-talkie and hack its SIM card in order to find Penguin.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep this channel open. Idhar wahi ho bhai.
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza. But just
there
to show you,
what
a nice guy I am,
the
fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder it's been so hard to find.
We ain't waiting for laggers.
Unnoticed, I should silently take out these snipers.
Oh, bodybuilding is where we are, right?
Pop him if we see him. Nah, boss wants to survive. Probably so he can do the honors.
Bodybuilding पिछली बार जो टूट गई थी ऊपर.
want them?
Guys!
Hey, follow me! Let's get him!
Man.
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight. Watch my blade!
Welcome, welcome to the...
I could go all night, buddy.
You know, I always get a laugh.
I'm the victim here.
That's why I keep you boys around. Well, that I need someone to clean out the pisser. Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you. Didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Latest in military surveillance.
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go. These drones are the same as the one I found at Blackgate.
Sergio Grace Jairus. Jairus, she's a good player. Good player? This season. Hey, two, three, four, five. Five bande gun to me, degree kisi pe.
just what I wanted!
भाई यहीं से जाना पड़ेगा मेरे को, नीचे से वो टकरा हुआ
to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office. I don't want to be disturbed. Trace it before till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Get Tracy for now.
What are you gonna run?
I'll kill you! Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart.
again!
To show me where the penguin is.
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
He's going down.
Any of you don't want a piece of what I'm offering, get down here and sort him out.
Don't give up.
Did your mother teach you to fight like
you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. It's in this office. The only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation. This idiot doesn't know anything. My best bet for finding Black Mask lies with Penguin. Penguin will know where I can find Black Mask. Electrocutioner won't have any reliable information. Someone as paranoid as Black Mask wouldn't trust a loudmouth like him with any secrets. If I want to find Sionis, I need to find Penguin first.
Laser maro, laser ka. Laser nahi hai वाला जगह आ गए थे ना, यहाँ तो कुछ है executioner.
Baczynski's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him.
भाई रास्ता ही नहीं पता लग रहा भाई, ये क्या सीन है, कहाँ से जाऊँ।
shall miss the Cobra's bite.
What do you think he'll call it?
Final offer two? Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We could use it.
आज मैच है इंडिया वर्सेस पाकिस्तान. हाँ मैच तो है. टीवी टूटेंगे आज पाकिस्तान में.
Isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss. Casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Is your password? It must be Finn. It's always forget.
Should I go bring it to him?
You serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right.
my... Kick his ass!
Is controlled from that security room. Even with this pass, I can't open this door. I need to find a way into that security room to access the theater.
Ignore it. And he's dropping the floor with our best and brightest. Well, I'm saying too much.
pretty deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair! Come on, let me out!
Candy. अच्छा दो दो असिस्टेंट हैं इसकी।
Ain't funny. Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this. Come on, enough's enough. Open her up and let me out. You can't do this. I'm claustrophobic, I am! I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
Hello, son. You know you ain't welcome here. And you know what we do to Trish bosses? Well, you're about to find out, ain't ya?
Right there!
He's swinging around like a lunatic!
What
me kill him!
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear.
Now, where were we? Candy?
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Try to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Cause this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. You idiots, better kill me.
Please, don't hurt me.
Kill you. Punch him in the face.
This is gonna be easy.
Kill him, you bloody wankers. What are you waiting for? Come on. Remind me why I pay you, bosses!
Kick his arse, you fucking fat! Back off! Way off!
Am I gonna... Are you waiting for a personal invitation? Don't stand there! Kill him!
Now hold on. Hold on a bloody minute!
I ain't seen your act!
I ain't done nothing you not done!
Black Mask, put a bounty on my head. Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Tracking you down was much easier than I thought. Perhaps you won't be much. You thought that would work? Try again. What now?
Uh.
to private.
Slade, what are you?
Nice seeing you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself out.
I can't let Penguin get away. There's more I need to ask him. Deathstroke's device to get up to the balcony. I can use the new tool I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here.
as you can see, I got me axe. Have a Merry Christmas and piss off.
Alfred, see if you can find any information on a murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, sir.
Oh.
And this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now.
मैं फास्ट ट्रैवल भी नहीं कर पा रहा भाई
The remote claw I took from Deathstroke could be useful here. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption.
My hunch was right. These drones are the same as the one I found in Blackgate.
Keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight. I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping you'd get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story.
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice.
The cops investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
It's the Bat! Call in 064!
We need backup!
Ye police wale ko maarta hoon.
Watch the feet!
Rubio, what's your 20?
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony, that could be my way in.
What a shut case. Penguin murdered Black Mask and his lady friend. We found the bastard stuck a little fingerprints right by the bodies.
Yeah, we got Penguin now. Like to see him squirm out of this one.
Fingerprints, 2 dead bodies. He's about to do some time.
Yeah, except forensics will take all the credit. And I'm the one who found the prints.
That's why they call it first response. First pickings on the loot, but none of the glory. Me?
Engage! Dropped him!
This is my scene, not there. I'm gonna double take down.
Police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask, but why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask. But I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field. I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend. Or one of them, at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors. But nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. The DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it? The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues. DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker.
Joker.
Someone killed Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker?
Is
the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Come in, 8-2. Dispatch, Delta 4-4. Could you raise Delta 8-2?
Stand by, 4-4. Delta 8-2. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, report. Delta 4-4, no response from 8-2. Please proceed inside to confirm 8-2 status.
10-4, dispatch.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
It can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across. Enigma, where are you?
I'm right here. Well, figuratively speaking anyway. Disappointed I didn't choose to meet up in person?
What's this about? Thionis hire you to throw me off his trail?
Think of me as an information broker. I've got data handlers everywhere, feeding me all kinds of interesting stuff.
And you think this is going to destroy Gotham?
Oh, yes. See, bullet wounds and broken bones will eventually heal. But incriminating photos, videos, emails, that kind of damage can never be repaired. Tomorrow morning, when I release everything I've got, the city's going to collapse. Resignations, arrests, deaths. It'll be chaos in the streets, Batman. And there's not a thing you can do to stop me.
Try and get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity. You lost, Batman. Might as well head home and get some rest. With everyone's deepest, darkest secrets about to go on public display, I've got a feeling tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for you.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down. Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server. It's the only way to stop him. Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
Match shuru ho gaya. Badhiya badhiya. Dekho dekho. Kaun batting kar raha pehle?
No key, no entry.
India first batting. Achha ji. India batting. Toss haar gayi thi India. Thank you. ये क्या चीज है?
Could have made this easy.
Man, I was this close to clocking you.
And now you'll get nothing but some broken teeth if you don't tell me where you hid the extortion data.
I'll tell you where it's at, but it won't do you much good. I'll be back on my feet in an hour, coming for you.
No, you won't.
भाई पुलिस वाले रिडलर के साथ काम कर रहे हैं।
Guards have been doubled at police precincts since Lowe's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
So let's go down over here!
ये टावर कैसे करूंगा?
Giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully. Oh boy! You sure showed that crate who's in charge.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Oh, but it is. And one you're more than welcome to stop playing. Now you need to stop interfering with my work. Tackling these towers is one thing, but my handlers, my data, my network relays, those aren't meant for you, so back off! Pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least.
No way I'm winding up on the floor like some worthless punk.
This door's covered!
Possibly another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
James Gordon,
in town tonight. From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record. Period. After interrogating Waylon Jones, we've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Where do I sign up?
I thought he was a ghost.
All right, cut the chatter, people. Our goal is to ensure order in this city. So our number one priority becomes bringing in the Bat before these assassins get to him. Now, the closer it gets to morning, the more desperate the assassins will grow. And if he's still out there, the more damage they'll cause to the city as they try to find or attract him. All right, dismissed.
Yeah, well, they were supposed to be guarding a crime scene, not...
Must
you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Hey. Yeah.
Be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
I told you already. What I saw is what I saw.
What are you on?
I don't think clean 3 days. Like I said, things pulled down out of nowhere. You twins, and claws. You're like two of these dogs.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you chokers were playing cleanup for a black game, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million. Those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means we all retire early.
Nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's take him down.
Yeah. What are we waiting for?
Enough.
I've got to be quiet so those SWAT officers don't hear me.
Whatever they put you on. Throw it off. Find any killer in the back. Your number one priority.
Yes, sir. All clear.
news from Gordon and the rest of the force.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that.
Mostly,
though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys are extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette. You spent.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Oh!
Ricky loose lips. Thank you.
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one.
Confirmed! It's the bat!
To do.
Barbara Gordon, who's wait, yeah.
Are justified. Who acts completely outside the system?
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Control our own station house? Makes us a bunch of punks, don't it?
Ah! Hey!
Whoa!
End of that sound now!
Right.
think he's here to turn himself in?
I can't breathe! Guys, drop in cover! Clear in the area! That messed him up, I know it! Not getting away from us!
Someone took this guy out! I need backup now! You being knocked out ain't helping us, man!
On him again! Firing on suspect! Suspect's above! Above!
Eyes on, eyes on!
1041 spotted!
And
damn it! Don't crowd in on me! Watch where him! Change of plan!
Knock out that place!
Searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in sweat.
Why? Why's that?
Ain't you hurt? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the Bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about this?
Probably, but what's he gonna do? What can he do?
Hell, he's lucky if Brandon and those guys ever listen. This department is so screwed. How do we get in on the bounty?
Using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
Thank you.
बारिश रुकवा दो। कहाँ से रुकवा दें भाई, बारिश हो रही है तो होके रही। अभी तक बारिश हो रही है क्या? पॉज हो रखा भी मैच। भाई ये जगह का वापस पीछे जा रहा हूँ।
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you hurt? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask.
Dispatch, you're in trouble!
Priority 1 alert. All personnel report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
It's gonna take more than that.
The evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
कोई दरवाजे नहीं मिलना, वो मारने बड़ा आता है।
I need a paint.
Need a heavier loadout.
You don't have to do this.
जैसा लग रहा है भाई यहाँ मारना था उसको शायद
Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Protocols engaged.
disruptor should allow me to get past this gate.
They're gonna let us down, but we'll make our own way out! Yeah, yeah! How about that?
This ain't such a bad Christmas after all!
I don't understand. You let him out just to beat him up?
I didn't start the riot. It was Brandon and his SWAT officers.
Bo, a cop wouldn't do something like that.
You must be new here.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. Soon as he stabilizes.
easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Keep this up forever!
Alfred, I'm on my way out. But before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the man doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir. Ready!
You're gonna be our cop!
Process this bastard.
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't leave.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire. If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Ugh.
nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
चलो भाई यहाँ से कंटिन्यू करते हैं नेक्स्ट स्ट्रीम में।